Press T or return to open chat. Lunaritzol says, "Hey guys, I'm Lunaritzol and welcome to Sam and Danni Season 1 Episode 1. Lunaritzol says, "Let's go."
Wakey, wakey, sleepyhead! You've been snoring all morning, silly. We've already started setting up camp. Come on, Chipstick wants to see you. Professor Chipstick! Sam's awake! I brought him here just like you asked.
Ah, excellent. We can get started as soon as I piece together these stress symbols.
What are they, Professor?
Why, the reason we're here, of course. We've been exploring the Lost Jungle for almost 2 weeks now, with no sign of the Hidden Temple. Legend says it shall only appear to those who are truly worthy, and these symbols are a vital clue. I'll continue to study them while you both search the depths of the forest.
Do we have to walk?
Of course you don't have to walk. Of all the adventures we've been on, have I ever left you without one of my cool inventions or vehicles? It's time to get the motorcycle fueled up for a drive. Explore the campsite. One of the campers should have the keys to the motorcycle. When you're ready, see me at the end of the airfield.
Rumors say the jungle holds some hidden secrets. I didn't believe them until we got here.
Hey Sam, you look ready to go today. Off on another adventure?
Professor Chipstick is one of the smartest archaeologists, adventure scientists in the whole world. If anyone can track down the ancient ruin, it's him!
We're on the hunt for one of the first ever Minecraft structures. How cool is that?
Sam. Oh yeah, here are the keys to the motorcycle.
Oh, I love getting to see the Chipstick motorcycle in action. Hop in and try not to crash.
Is it too late to mention I'm not the biggest fan of the motorcycle?
Thank you.
Okay, this isn't too bad. Okay, now things are getting tricky. If you do that again, I'm going to scream! Look out for that tree log! Wow, great job, Sam. You crashed the bike. The temple! Chipstick was right! Look at this place. It's ancient. The cracks on the walls, the mold. But we should be careful, Sam. Who knows what we'll find in here? Psst, Sam. This place kinda giving me the creeps. I can see tombs and stuff. What if there's zombies around here? Wow, this open courtyard is familiar. It reminds me of some of the other shrines we've discovered on past adventures. Like a place of worship, built for a specific purpose. This room doesn't look reachable. Unless you're thinking what I'm thinking. Yes, secret puzzle. See what you can find. Nice work, Sam. You go ahead while I, keep guard. I mean, who knows what's in there, right? Booby traps, living corpses, the end of the world. You're right. I'm probably just being overdramatic. What on earth do you think you're doing? You've just destroyed the whole world! You've doomed us all! So you activated a booby trap, triggering the end of the world. I think now's a good time to say I told you so. Did you even find any treasure? What do you mean it disappeared? Well, at least there are no living...
Never mind. We can talk later. Get the skeleton! We made it. We're alive. Wow. Good job back there, Sam. This day just keeps getting weirder and weirder. Was that a spaceship? I'm just going to be quiet. Wait, Sam? What is this floating thing? I'm Orby, the soul that protects this temple. You just broke the master block! We're going to have to rebuild it before reality crumbles! That spaceship must have crashed through from the portal! It looks like a rip between worlds! We have to travel through it to save Minecraft! Let's start by investigating the crash site!
Jeez, what a mess! We need to power up the engines to fly through the portal!
Well, it's pretty simple if you've got all the pieces. Search around the crash site and see if you can find some of the parts!
Wow, really? Awesome! Let's go, Sam!
job, guys! Place them on the spaceships where you can see the arrows at the tail. Hey, not too bad. Are you sure you're not rocket scientists? Hop in and let's set off, guys. We have a world to save.
The thing still won't power on, though.
Let me see if I can do something about that.
Orby, I'm not sure what you just did, but I think it's working.
Power at maximum capacity.
Fuel burning and power lines illuminated.
Activating thrusters. Preparing booster sequence.
Do you want to do the honors, Sam?
Blast off!